We didn't want to turn the house into a museum, and we bought a lot more than we ever anticipated. We just wanted a few pictures. I think if you're going to collect, you ought to collect in one field or another, not just contemporary and Spanish and English and so on. I think you ought to stick to one area. They are investments in a way, but that's not why I bought them. We bought them because we liked the pictures, and we've had good advice, and we've enjoyed collecting.